So if we begin to think about success, not as the amount of money or power or fame that you accumulate, which is exactly what the world will tell us success looks like. If instead we think about it as the amount of positive impact we had on the world around us, we think about it, how many people's lives did we touch? And how many of those lives did we upgrade? If that was the singular measure of success, and everyone in our society knew it, how competitive would it be to become a teacher? What I'm saying to you is this: when you think about the amount of positive impact you can have on the world around you and other people's lives, I do not think there is a profession that more profoundly does that than education, than teaching.